And when that name is the most famous in British popular music, and you yourself have ambitions to be a songwriter and a singer, that name can be much more of a hindrance than a help. However, my next guest leapt the hurdle with ease with his first solo album, which sold over 2 million copies. Rolling Stone magazine voted him best new male vocalist. Here he is with a song from his second album. This is My Day, Julian Lennon.